We're back at Cooper Stadium getting ready for this match between Adelaide United and Wellington Phoenix, two sides who like to play football the right way. And away come the Phoenix through to Pacey Krishna. He's got blinding speed, Roy Krishna. Bonevacia scored! What a counter-attack from Wellington Phoenix! And they've stunned the crowd here at Cooper Stadium. Takes on Musket, Cirio, bends it in near post, McBeal was there, and don't the Phoenix get lucky. Here's Goodwin, he goes for goal, lost it full stretch. Decent save from the keeper. Corner swung in, bent in, the header, the goal from Adelaide, and Nigel Boogaard. A thumping header to put Adelaide United back on level terms. Chipped in by Karuska, driving towards Mullen, and Wellington have gone to sleep, and it somehow stayed out. Incredible. Goodwin's corner, looking for McGowan. Chance here for Adelaide. What a miss. What an incredible miss from Cirio. Another good delivery, looking for Mullen. Out comes Moss, and it's in from Adelaide United. They've broken the hearts of Wellington Phoenix. The full-time whistle. Adelaide United have won the match with virtually the last kick of the game. Heartbreak for Wellington Phoenix. Full-time score in Adelaide. Adelaide United 2, Wellington Phoenix 1.